Welcome back, everybody. Matthew, let's start with you. Designer wardrobe, tennis and golf equipment, a trip to Prague, and a trip to Fiji. Pretty good showcase. You bid $23,300. Actual price? $33,368. Difference of $10,068. Woo! Lonzo, you had a trip to New York City.
Yeah.
Plus a home office and a brand new Cadillac XT5.
Come on down.
You bid $36,500. Actual price? Holy smokes. $65,537.
Good job,
man. Lonzo's off by $29,000. Matthew, nice job. Nice job.
Don't forget the health and fat population. Get your
Lonzo,
back.
Lonzo, nice meeting you, buddy. Wow. $42,444 was the grand total for Matthew today. Not bad. Thanks for watching the show today, folks. Blessings to all of you. Please get your pets spayed or neutered. Help control the pet population. And take care of yourselves. We can see you next time here on The Price is Right. Love you. Bye.
This is George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.
New Wednesday.
It's date night tonight on The Price is Right at night. You just got married. 40th wedding anniversary. Congratulations.
What's better than Amazing Grace?
Brand new car!
Let's make this the best date night ever.
A new Price is Right at Night, Wednesday on CBS and streaming on Paramount Plus.
There's one comedy that's a proven hit among both the living.
Are there any ghosts in here right now?
No.
And the not so living.
I can't believe some people think this stuff is real.
Pete, you're a ghost.
Well, that's a fair point.
Ghosts, Thursdays on CBS. And catch up anytime on Paramount Plus.